In October, new health insurance marketplaces will open in every state across the country. These marketplaces will give millions of Americans new options for buying coverage for their families. Much work has gone into the development of these marketplaces, and they offer an opportunity for many people who don't have coverage to get it at affordable rates. But national polls show that fewer than a quarter of Americans are aware the marketplaces even exist. As this important enrollment phase begins, family physicians across the country are in a unique position to talk with their patients about the new health insurance options. That's because family physicians see more patients in their offices than physicians in any other specialty. It's nearly 214 million visits each year. Because family physicians are on the front lines of American healthcare, the American Academy of Family Physicians has released new materials to its members to spread the word about the marketplaces and how enrollment works. The goal is simple: to get as many people covered as possible. Health insurance coverage and access to a primary care physician are proven beyond a doubt to improve health outcomes. These marketplaces are vital to expanding access to care and improving health. As implementation of the Affordable Care Act continues, we encourage patients across the country to ask their family physician about the new marketplaces. And we're encouraging our members to make themselves available to help patients navigate the enrollment process.